Good morning, everybody. Today for art, for kindergarten, and for first grade, we are going to listen to a story by Dr. Seuss called The Horse Museum. And in The Horse Museum, you're going to go through a museum and you're going to see all kinds of horses. But before you go through the museum, I want you to take a look at the horses that I posted in the lesson. And your challenge is to find all the horses that I posted in the book. And at the end of the lesson, your assignment is just to tell me, yes, I could find the horses. I had a hard time finding the horses. Or, no, I couldn't find any of the horses. All right, so I hope you enjoy our story. And I hope you're having a great digital learning day and staying safe. I'll see you soon. Bye.